Why is a lighting designer important? A lighting designer uses the principles of light to enhance the overall aesthetic of a room, building, or live performance. Lighting designers can work in a variety of settings, while the specific skills that a lighting designer needs varies depending on industry. All lighting designers must be creative thinkers.
Great day, guys! In this video, I will reveal the top 5 secret tips and guides to become a lighting designer.
Tips number 1: be familiar with lighting product specification. There are many lighting companies in the world, like NVC Lighting, Philips, Zumtobel, and others. Everyone is a representative of LED product lighting. As lighting designers, we should be familiar with some basic product specifications regardless of the companies we wanted to work or deal. This is an example I design of product datasheet with complete detail specification of NVC Lighting a LED downlight for indoor lighting. Number 1: application. As lighting design is necessary to know where we want to apply the material, whether it is a living room, shopping malls, office building, etc., each lighting product has a distinct sort of application. Number 2: technical details. SMD LEDs means surface mounted diode. This is a better technology than the first generation dip LEDs. The SMD type LEDs are mounted on an aluminum substrate and enveloped in an epoxy resin. Rated life, which is lamp life, also referred to as rated life, is the time in hours a lamp will last before a percentage of lamps will burn out. In our datasheet show is rated life 30,000 hours. Number 3: constructions. Also, important to know what kind of materials of the lighting product we want to propose to your client as lighting design. This LED downlight is made in aluminum housing with separate driver design. Number 4: product table. Here we have the model of the LED downlight and the power, which is 40 watts, then color temperature with 3 color options, the lumens of 3600, an 80 CRI or meaning color rendering index, and PF meaning power factor of 0.9. Now let me give your important note, guys, and keep in mind, because this is important to know as lighting designer, especially for beginners, on how we get the luminous flux of 3600 lumens. Down here you will see the 40 watts power, and base on this product we got the 90 per lumens. A simplest way to calculate this, just multiply the 40 watts into 90 per lumens, so the result is 3600 lumens, and this how we calculate in every lighting product. Number 5. Lighting product installation detail. You must be aware of all each lighting product have product installation detail, such a dimension, plug-in connector if included, like main supply, and most important is the cutout, because this LED downlight product is recessed. Number 6: up here you should be familiar are the following logos and symbols. Here a 90 degree, which is the light beam angle of this product, a 220 to 240, which is the power supply, the CE logo or the certificate of conformity, IP20, ingress protection, the dimming from 0 to 10 if optional, and the rated life, which indication here is 30,000 hours. The photometric data, or lighting distribution, is the projected pattern of light that a fixture would disperse onto a surface, and is also very significant in our datasheet. Tips number 2: appreciate lights. An effective lighting design is like a beautiful painting. Your medium is bringing someone to an emotional state he or she would not achieve at that moment without art. Look at your surroundings, whether as indoor or outdoor places. Try to appreciate light in that places. Look for both lights and shadow effects in that room. See how the light affects the room or area. Also, you should familiar of all color temperature as a way to describe the light appearance provided by a light bulb. It is measured in degrees of Kelvin, K, on a scale from 1000 to 10,000. A light bulb's color temperature lets us know what the look and feel of the light produced will be. Tips number 3: learn the software.
Software is a set of instructions, data, or programs used to operate computers and execute specific tasks. It is the opposite of hardware, which describes the physical aspects of a computer.
If you want to be a lighting designer, here are some steps to take. To create a lighting design, software must be learned and developed. At least you have basic knowledge in AutoCAD, and basic knowledge in electrical engineering. To know how to make lighting layout, understand the function to each drawing. Important to know how to read the legend of CAD file drawing, materials, elevation, buildings of the project, dimension, etc. To be able to develop your skills in lighting design and comprehend all functions, such as how to calculate room by room, you must first learn the key principles software, which is the Dialux Evo, others as Relux, also a GI software for outdoor lighting design, for example a big sports complex. There are additional pictures and 3D software tools such as Photoshop, 3ds Max, and SketchUp that you may study to improve your lighting design skills. By combining all of these software, you will be able to create a beautiful presentation in lighting design. Tips number 4, learn lighting standards. By learning lighting design standards, what do I need to know about lighting design? Lighting design create and place cost-effective, innovative, and energy-efficient lighting products. Others might work in film and theater. They are experts in the functionality and aesthetics produced by lights in both interior and exterior landscapes. These are some of the things you may do to learn about lighting standards and find references. You can read a books, watching tutorials from YouTube. Also, you'll need some references for your lighting design concept, and there are many websites available, such as Pinterest. And tips number 5, learn basic architecture. Architecture, the art and technique of designing and building, is distinguished from the skills associated with construction.
Being lighting designer, it is necessary to have idea of basic architecture and design. Understanding the drawing, some of their floor plans, reflected ceiling plan, elevations and sections, ceiling, materials like door and windows, etc.
Because it is part of the lighting designer's job to know where the lighting fixture was installed. Thank you for watching Graphicark Lighting Design. I hope and I believe this video will be of great use to you, especially if you are new learning in lighting design. And if you think you'd like to see me in my next video, please subscribe if you can, and most importantly, click the notification bell button and leave a comment. Keep studying, and I'll see you in my next video.